Homework.
It spilled everywhere. I had to take the advantage over having a waitress deliver my drinks. Now it's all on me. Dodgers are losing 5-3 right now. What a game. These seats are dope. People come to Dodger Stadium for the Dodger Dogs, but in this little sweet area, they have a little bit more things that you can actually order, drink-wise and food-wise. First is the Buffalo Chicken Sliders. And I'm just slowly getting into it. Alright, looks good. Looks like it's going to be messy. That bite was like none of us lost. Yo, forget the Dodger Dogs. I know that's super iconic. This is actually amazing. The chicken feels like they boiled it. It was like slow cooking for a while. The sauce is probably like a red hot wing sauce. Well worth $11. Man, it's amazing. I know for a fact they do not have these downstairs because I'm a fat kid and I love ice cream, but it is the churro sundae in this nice Brooklyn Dodger hat. This actually reminds me of the Arizona churro ice cream thing that I had at the MLB Food Fest, which you should also check out. Let's see what else they got. Is it churro? A little hard. This honestly compliments the hot chicken sandwich we just had, which was amazing, by the way. Wasn't too special about this, but I'm a fat kid, and on a hot day in LA, this is perfect. Right now, the Dodgers blew their lead. It's 8-7, San Diego's ahead. I'm gonna go to this ice cream sundae. Just ended. Max Money Muncy came through, as you can see right behind us. They defeated the Padres 11-10. He hit a nice little line drive to the right field, brought in two runs. Insane game. Not only did they win, but I ate some good food, sat in the suite, but also had dessert. I love LA.